Canada has introduced new regulations for piloting drones that weigh 250 grams up to 25 kilograms, are operated within visual line of sight, and are used for any purpose, whether it is for fun, work, or research. The new regulations apply to two categories of operations. Category 1, basic operations. If all three of the following conditions are met, you are conducting basic operations. 1. Your flight is in uncontrolled airspace. 2. Your drone is more than 100 feet or 30 meters horizontally from bystanders. This means any person who is not involved in the operation of the drone. And 3. Your drone is never flown over bystanders. Category 2. Advanced operations. If any of the following three conditions are met, you are conducting advanced operations. 1. Your flight is in controlled airspace. 2. Your drone is within 100 feet or 30 meters of bystanders. Or 3. Your drone is flown over bystanders. And not all drones are fit for advanced operations, so make sure your drone is eligible. Both the basic and advanced categories have their own set of easy-to-follow rules that require the pilot to be a minimum age, 14 years old for basic and 16 for advanced. Otherwise, they must be supervised while flying. To register their drone and mark the drone with its registration number. To pass a knowledge test and get a pilot certificate for the category of operation, either basic or advanced. To stay below an altitude of 400 feet above ground level. To stay away from air traffic and airports. And to stay away from emergency situations, like forest fires. A special flight operations certificate is only required for pilots whose operation, whether commercial or recreational, is not covered by the new regulations. Know before you go. Please visit our website for more information about Canada's new drone regulations. You can also register your drone and take the online exam to get your pilot certificate on our website.